I want to thank you especially for coming out here this evening. We took August off here at the club, had a lot of private events in backstage, our back room. Actually, some people were part of hosting a wedding there a couple of weeks ago. They will tell you how gorgeous it is in case you have something coming up that you need a private event space for. You see how slick that was? Anyway, did a lot of private events in August, but no shows. So we are back open officially this week with live music in this space. It has been a wonderful week, and this is a great way to end it with one of my favorite groups that comes through regionally here. If you are watching on the live stream, I want to thank you also for spending your time. That is going to continue to be part of the offerings here for the foreseeable future. As much as an oxymoron as that is, there is no foreseeable future these days. But I believe that the live streams will continue. If you enjoy the music through that medium, of course, you can throw money at it. That helps everything. There are links in the event description and the comment section to do that. Thanks for considering that. This crew here tonight is led by Charlie Ballantine, both. It's a whole identity thing. I don't know. We'll talk about it later. He has brought groups through here a few times and is just a supremely gifted guitarist. And I always love having him come back because it feels like a touchstone to a great city that has a special place in my heart, Indianapolis, where I went to college about 7 times. Anyway, they are wonderful. I know you're going to enjoy yourselves tonight. Please welcome to the stage this wonderful trio.
Thank you. Thank you. So much for coming and hanging out with us tonight. It's a really fun program for us, for a really fun tour. We just released an album of all of Thelonious Monk's, not all of his music, but the album is all Thelonious Monk songs, and that was one of my favorites, and that's the first track on the record, and it's called Reflections. Just a beautiful ballad by an incredible composer, and that's really what set this project off and what sent me down the rabbit hole, kind of. I started to tackle composers that, you know, didn't, you know, follow the orthodox kind of guidelines of jazz at the time. And I went through Wayne Shorter, some Ornette Coleman stuff, and then I was led to Monk. And we're gonna mix it up for you guys a little. And this next song is another one of those composers. This is a song called Serenity by Joe Henderson.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks again so much, guys. This is probably our fourth or fifth time being here at this club, and it really does feel a lot like home. Max, you know, the owner of this great place, spent a lot of time in Indianapolis, and there's a fantastic club. It's very similar to this, called the Jazz Kitchen. I have no doubt, we haven't talked about it much, but I'm sure Max spent a lot of time there. It's about a mile from Butler. So it's really cool to come in here and feel that same energy, and then also have you guys here to make us feel loved. So thank you to everyone here at Noche and you guys for coming tonight. These amazing players are my good friends, Chris Parker on the drums. And John Sims on the bass. And my name's Charlie Ballantine, and thank you. Yeah. I think we've probably got one or two more this set, but we're gonna take a short intermission and come back up for a few songs here in a little bit. So thank you guys for hanging out. And this next song we're gonna play is another great Thelonious Monk song called Ask Me Now. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. We're going to take a very quick break. We'll be right back. We do have albums for sale. I feel like I always got to say that. Shameless plug. But thank you guys for coming. Your presence is more than enough. Thank you for being an amazing audience. We'll be right back.
much for sticking around, those of you online and here in person. I do want to point out that Noche is back open now Wednesday through Saturday at least. And this is the first show back with a touring act, but there are many of those coming up through the end of the year. So thank you for coming back as we reopened, but keep us in your plans as you go through the rest of the year. There's all kinds of stuff that comes through this room. It's almost always in the world somehow of jazz and cabaret music, but I assure you, tonight's show sounds very different from the show that was here last night, and that happens all the time. I said on stage last night, if you hated the show this evening, the good news is I do not sing on 90% of the shows here at Noche, so try it out again. I didn't mention before that you can sign up for our email list using that card on your table, and if you are not on the email list currently, you'll get 10% off of your bill. There's no great way to verify that until I go back and add it later, and I will shame you, so don't do that. But anyway, one more set here this evening from this wonderful trio. Please welcome back to the stage the Charlie Ballantine Trio. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out for the second set here. I think we're gonna. That was another song by Thelonious Monk called "Ugly Beauty," and I think we're gonna wrap the night up with a song from another amazing composer that we lost in this last year. This is a song called "Windows" by the great Chick Corea. Thank you guys so much for having us, being such an amazing audience. Have a great rest of your night. Thank you.